The football here is a different world compared to that in the States. The things mentally, tactically that I learned here is learning from coaches that played first division all around Europe, South America. They just know things that the coaches back home didn't really know. I feel like when I get back, I'll be a lot more aggressive. I'll know where to be on the field more. Tons of different things. The trainings here, I mean, they treat us like pros. For example, we train twice a day for the whole week. Back home, it'd be maybe three times a week total. So knowing that, we have more time to work on things over the course of a week, putting that into the year. And then trainings would be hour and a half here, short. And it's very distinct that here we learn how to play with the ball, play out of the back with the center backs and the goalkeeper, having just as good technique as the field players. In America, it's not so much like that, and I really appreciate learning that. We don't really play so much kick it and go. It's more of build from the back, build play up to the other side. There were two big tournaments over the course of the year, one in Madrid and one in Oviedo, and we prepared hard for those, played against teams like Atletico Madrid, Getafe, Real Oviedo, División de Honor. It was great honor to play against those teams. It was a great experience for me to play against players that are much better than I, so that when I return, I can really know what it's like to suffer and how to really work on the field. Playing against teams like that really showed me that you need to step up against big teams, and hopefully when I go back, I won't be playing against such difficult opponents. Therefore, I'll be able to step up more. Well, I took this time to study for the SAT, and I did intensive Spanish courses at an academy in Plaza Catalunya, 4 hours a day of Spanish, and it's helped me a lot to learn and improve that. This has been one of the best experiences of my life. Not only the football, but meeting kids from all around the world, roommates from in our residence, kids from 26 different nationalities. I've met lifelong friends here. The coaches have been incredible. Everyone's just been so welcome. Everyone was so welcoming, and it's been a really good place to learn, and I'm just really thankful for everything.